What's up? What's up? Welcome to Shameless TV.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, I'm smoking on this weed.
So what's good, you guys? What's good, guys? I am back. It's hot. What's good, you guys? I am back. I'm better. I know what you guys probably gonna say. You always say that. You always say you're back and you're better. Da, 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 and you leave. I had a lot of stuff going on. To be honest with you, I made at least 3 or 4 vlogs. I found one that I didn't even know that I made. So my hair wasn't done, which I know you guys don't care, but I care. One I didn't even finish, and the other one I don't even know, so I just deleted it. So I wanted to come on here to let you guys know, you know, I'm here and I'm back and I'm ready for these videos. Like, oh, I just gotta go. But I got my hair done today. Get into it.
Yeah.
So, you guys read that title? You saw that thumbnail? That pretty thumbnail. So you know what the video about to be about. Your girl finna do a try-on haul. I haven't done one in like years. But before we get into that, like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification so we not forever tell your girl pass. Oh, okay. We're in a new location. Yeah. So, we finna go ahead and get right into the first thing. Well, I'm just gonna show you what I had. First, I'm gonna show you what you can't try on. I'm gonna show you that. And then I'm gonna show you my try on fit. So, 1 second. So, this is a reversible bonnet. It's cute. And then it got the little scrap where you can lay your edges down with this. You can tie, you know. So simple. And I got, so guys, I've been obsessed with books, which I got a lot of new books I have to show you. Huh? And cups. This is one of the cups that I got. It's Piglet. So I got this. So now we're gonna get into the fits. Alright guys, so this is the first one. Don't mind the button. So this is the first one. It's cute. It is Care Bears. It's a onesie. It's giving. It's giving what it's supposed to give. Alright, this is a 10 out of 10, and it's soft, like, but I like this. It's soft, it's a onesie, the material is good, it's scratchy, don't mind that again. On to the next. Alright guys, so this is the next fit. These two, they didn't come together, but I ordered them, and I was gonna put a fit. Let's see, 90s, bye-bye, and I got some, like, scratchy shorts, pockets at the back, none at the front. I can fit this with some red Uggs, some red shoes, some white shoes, you know, pink. Get into it. Okay. No. Okay, so this is the next one. I still kept the same shorts on. Ooh, go good with it. I got this for a teacher shirt. I've been getting, like, teacher clothes, too. So, you know, your girl, I got this for, like, a teacher shirt. It say, do not stress. Just do your best with donuts. It's cute. It's giving school. It's giving teacher. It's giving toddler teacher. I'm not sure when this video will be uploaded because I'm waiting on another one, so I might put them together with this, or I just might do part one and part two. This video, well, it's already long. We'll see when I edit. We'll see when I edit. All right, so I don't know. Let me see if I got this right. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, this is how it goes. It goes like this. I thought the zipper goes in the front, but she had it on at the back. This is how the back look. I haven't zipped it up yet. It's a romper like this. Can you guys see? Let's see. So I'm gonna show you the shoes that I got. I was obsessed with these shoes, but now since I got it, they not hitting how I thought they was gonna hit. So these shoes. That match. I didn't even know they were match, but let's just see. Close. That glow. Yeah. Alright guys, so that's really it for this video. I don't know if I'm gonna do a part two. If I do a part two, then you guys will see a part two. Yeah, so I am back, guys. So while I was editing this video, my second package came, which I know I told you guys that I was gonna do two parts, but there's really no point in doing the two parts, so I'm just adding it on together. So we finna go ahead and hop into it, because there's no point in doing the whole starting over with. You guys are already did my intro. You guys know what's up. So, my skin has gotten kind of better. Kind of. So, add it on. I got this big old water bottle. I honestly didn't know it was this big. On the picture, it looked small. But my boyfriend was like, yeah, on the picture, it looked big too. So, I got this. So I can, I had one, but I had like a skinny one, and you had to refill it. So that got, I forgot what happened. I threw it away, but I got this one. It starts, you know, as soon as I get up, which I have to get up at 5:30-ish now. So by 9 o'clock, I should be at least right here. So that's a good baby. And then it go all the way into like 9 p.m. So I don't refill it even when I'm at work, so. So, what I'm gonna do is just keep putting ice in here so I can stay cold. And it's a 64 ounce, so. I'm excited for this. Okay, so I also got new bras, which I'm not gonna try on for you guys. I got new bras, sports bras. Cause it's time. I had got something for the car. They go in the back seat. I got that for the car. Sorry, I didn't show you. So let's get into the fits now. All right, guys. So this is the first shirt, which is a work shirt. Like I told you guys earlier, I've been trying to get a lot of work clothes. It say, "Be kind." It's really not that hard. So, one of the work shirts that I got. It's a broken crayon still color. Cute, right? Nothing too fancy. Simple shirt for work. Next. Oh. This is supposed to be a dress. But, I don't know. Probably because it's like supposed to be like this. I don't know. On the picture, it's a dress, and it says dress. Oh, I still like it, even though I gotta, you know. Because either way, I'm gonna wear shorts with this, or wear some pants or whatever. But I just thought it was a dress. But this is cute. It's not a work shirt. I just got it because I like it, and I can wear it out. And it's so me, like. Mm. I think we got like three more. Three things. Hold on. So this is a not reusable. You can trash this after you use it for your face. I'm not gonna really open it. I'll probably open one. But that's what that was. So this is something that you wear for bed. It's a nightgown. You know? It's cute. You know? And so because I don't have a shirt, I put these shorts with it. I'm gonna try on the last thing. And then, oh, okay, maybe you guys can see now. Juicy fruit. Juicy booty. But I'm trying the last thing, and then I'm gonna open this, and then we're gonna end off the video right there. Okay. Last fit. Of course, guys, I love me some strawberries. Like, that's my favorite fruit. My favorite fruit is strawberries, so I love me some strawberries. So, of course, I had to get the strawberry fit. All right, let's open this because I'm going to use one. I'm going to go ahead and put my bag. And I guess I'll just go ahead and open it so you guys can see. And I'll use one. I think it's 50 that comes with this. I think it's 50. Not really sure. Okay, so it's like this, which is super cute. Because you'll think it's candy, right? Oh. Well, guys, I probably have to show you in a little bit because I forgot you got to put water on it. Unless you guys want to come with me right quick. Okay, guys, so I'm putting it in water. If you guys want to see. I'm trying to take it out some more, but it's a face thing. For your face. Ain't it so cute? So you wipe your face, do whatever you gotta do, and then you toss it. So it's cute because it's already wet for you, you know. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and eat up this vlog right here. I'm gonna go ahead and edit. Girlfriend, take me a bath. Sorry, it's hot. So I'm gonna take a shower. And I'm gonna just edit this video. And I got to put this video up. So I'm still on I forgot what schedule I said I was on. I think it was like every other day I was supposed to post, or because Mondays and Wednesdays, sometimes Saturdays. Or sometimes, I don't know. But right now it's probably gonna be like twice a week, so maybe like Sundays and Wednesdays. I don't know. I'll keep you updated, but that's really it. Please let me know any more videos you guys want me to do. I got plenty of hauls that's coming. I'm super excited. I got a lot in store for you guys this year. Ooh, especially around the holidays. But yeah, your girl birthday coming up in 1 month. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But Jesus Christ. But yeah, that's really it. I love you guys. Shadow babies, love you guys.